Good morning, and thank you for joining us here on click2houston.com. A beautiful Friday. It's very chilly this morning, so grab a jacket. This afternoon, beautiful sunshine, low humidity, and very seasonable. We should be at 70 degrees. That's what we're expecting as we go into the afternoon. Now, high pressure is still providing a beautiful day for today, but notice what's happening over the weekend. We're streaming in from the clouds, area of low pressure moving in from the southwest. We'll keep it dry for Saturday morning, but Saturday evening, a few showers do pop up, and we're expecting those showers overnight into Sunday. Now, Sunday, the bullseye is actually going to be offshore. We'll watch our coastal counties, but we're going for about a 30 to 40% chance of rainfall here in Houston. The next big deal is going to be on Tuesday. So we have a cold front getting closer. This is going to be for Tuesday night. So I think most of the day of rodeo kickoff is going to be okay. But Tuesday night, we have a round of thunderstorms rolling through. On your 10-day forecast weekend, not looking too bad. Temperatures in the 70s for your afternoon highs. A few showers for Saturday night. And then we'll also have a few showers during the day on Sunday.